Thanks a lot. A Lee County man is dead after a morning motorcycle accident in Tupelo. Lee County Coroner Carolyn Green says 34-year-old J.T. Landers of Shannon was killed in the vehicle accident. Landers was riding on Highway 45 between Green Street and the Tupelo city limits when he lost control of his bike and struck the cables in the median of the roadway. Well, the